Macro photography, making the micro become the macro. It's something I've never really tried until the last video when I used a Canon 100mm macro lens to shoot close-ups of my Pentax Spotmatic SP2. So impressed was I with the results that I decided to look online for a macro lens to couple with my Spotty. No lens is available, but lo and behold, an M42 mount bellows system. Hell, why not? Let's give them a go. So here's my first ever, and probably my last ever, attempt at macro film photography. Hope you enjoy, guys.
Crazy.